Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. And here for you today, Juventus against Atalanta. An opportunity to see how far Juventus have come.
Well, they're in a Champions Cup slot, but they were dreaming of bigger and better things, perhaps the title this season.
Very much the highest scoring team we've seen this season. Juventus, exceptional.
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been really good, really potent in front of goal.
The Juventus lineup then.
Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal.
Giorgio Chiellini plays with Daniele Rugani at the back. Stefano Sturaro starts with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. And the main striker is the Argentinian Paulo Dybala. This is the 11 that Atalanta are going to field. And it's interesting, they've got three at the back and three up front.
It's quite an unusual formation, isn't it? You don't often see it. It's going to be interesting to see how it pans out here. But I think the manager has got an option to switch, maybe go back to four at the back if he wants to.
Can't come to this ground without feeling the sense of history around Juventus, the old lady. And it is brilliant for us from outside to breathe in all that history.
Yeah, and the first time I've visited this place, and so pleased to be able to come here. Juventus, a famous old club, and this stadium does it justice.
Filippo Giacoletti is the referee for this game. Well, we're underway here. Juventus regain possession here. Dybala trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Ilicic. Neatly intercepted. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Khedira. Sandro. Asamoah. Alexandro. Douglas Costa. Here's the chance. Corner now for Juventus. Corner swung in. Chiellini! Sandro. Dybala. Now with Khedira. With Dybala again. Douglas Costa. Saw the goal and went for it. He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they're giving themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
Juventus in the lead.
Gomez. Gomez. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Iličić! Well, there's the equaliser.
And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So, away we go at 1-1. Desilio. Sami Khedira. Asamoah. It's Rugani. A lot of patience here from Juventus. Well, they could pose some danger now.
He can put them in front.
Has taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Janic with the corner.
Defended well. Shot up!
He blocked it then.
Dybala. And here's the shot. Got to be. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. It's Juventus in front. Miralem Pjanic. Asamoah.
Sandro. Now Asamoah.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Into the box it goes, along the ground. That's a corner. And in it goes.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Dybala, he's hit the frame of the goal.
And he's gone out for a throw. Well, he's thrown possession away. Alexandro.
The shot's on! Hit the post!
And the aim of goalkeepers love to be busy, and he's certainly busy at the moment. The frame of the goal helping him out. and now at least he can settle his team down and get the ball upfield.
Well, if you hit the post,
threading it through.
He's in. A real chance here.
Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Chiellini. Decilio. Well, on the back of a truly fantastic season, Juventus really have raised the bar, particularly for their own supporters. And they're probably not over content with the way the team have played in front of them today. But there's plenty of time in the second half for them to produce their very best. Here's Douglas Costa. Dybala. Douglas Costa. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. It's led to a corner. Pjanic with a corner. Chiellini! One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Khedira. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Iličić. Four minutes of added time to come. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Attacking now, Juventus. Here's a chance to attack.
Has to score.
Good block. To clear it, and they've cut it out. Half-time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. Well, what we're looking at here is Juventus in pole position again. A good first half from their point of view, expected first half, and they lead at the break.
They've got so many avenues from which they can score, and that's why they do boast this fine scoring record.
With Khedira, with Dybala again, Douglas Costa saw the goal and went for it.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Iličić! Dybala. And here's the shot. Got to be.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Dybala, he's hit the frame of the goal.
Alexandro.
The shot's on, hit the post.
Juventus played well in that first half. They deserved their lead. Second half now, we'll see what they're made of for that.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Iličić. He's coming forward, probing pass.
Space to try and hit it now.
Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Now that's a throw. Gomez. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Alexandro. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Gomez!
Iličić. Promising build-up until that challenge. Douglas Costa. Could be dangerous. It's a good place to win the ball here. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it.
The referee has awarded this free kick. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Bala. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Throw in to come. Gomez.
Here.
The goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Iličić.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Miralem Pjanic. Cristante.
Good vision here.
Well, that breakaway did look dangerous. This is well, they've won the ball back. Marchisio. On the attack here.
Can really get at the opposition here. Sandro. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. But, ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead.
Swung in from the corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. That's a brilliant challenge.
Gomez. Cristante.
Opening them up with a through pass. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Gone for placement, but his bearings wrong. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Cristante. Gomez. That's a serious situation.
Jota!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Is Alexandra really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now? It's been a very good match to watch and commentate on. And Juventus are very good to watch and commentate on, and they've shown off a lot of their wide-ranging talents today.
Dybala
in quickly.
Cristante. Ilicic.
Clever play on the ball.
Be a throw.
Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when? Gomez. It's a good cross. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank, because they've been terrific out there today.
That's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
Well, it could pose some danger now.
Looking for Ilic.
Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Dybala. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this.
Guided through. Dybala.
Well, they're looking for yet another goal from the corner.
Miralem Pjanic takes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Marchisio on to Dybala. Here's the chance. Great move, great goal. They're in, they've scored, they're surely home and dry.
Pretty straightforward this match. And the late goal sums it up, really.
Yeah, they've just compounded their superiority with that one.
Different angle on it here. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
It's a fine performance. They worked really well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often, but also they were very good when the opposition had the ball.
Yeah, it just goes to show those possession stats can be deceiving. It's what you do with the ball, and they used it really well.
It is another home win for the highest scoring team in the division, but by a narrow margin.
Yeah, they really had to fight for this win. The visitors weren't going to lie down.
Now with Kadira, with Dybala again. Douglas Costa
saw the goal and went for it.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Iličić.
Dybala.
And here's the shot. Got to be.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Dybala. He's hit the frame of the goal.
Alexandro.
The shot's on.
Hit the post.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Sandro.
On to Dybala.
Here's the chance.